to Meath, much to the disgust of Nigel Crawford. And Crawford was absolutely certain that it should have been a free kick the other way.